my little stars. How are you? I hope you are well and safe at your home. Today we are going to make a beautiful freehand drawing Rakhi for our brother. First, we have to set the page like this and write down the heading freehand drawing on the top. First, you have to make a circle. You have to make a circle. You can take any circular object to draw circle. After it, you have to make a beautiful eyes. On the face, and after it make a small half circle. You have to do like this beautifully. Like this. After, you have to make a small circle over here, again small circle over here. On this side you also have to draw a small circle like this. You have to complete it like this, and after it we are going to make small, again one more small, a tie knot to make it. You have to make a beautiful tie or loop over here. Again we will draw this on this side. Now we are going to draw a girl, eyes, nose and a smiley face, and she wants to tie the Rakhi, and she had a Rakhi in her hand to celebrate the Rakhi festival. She had a Rakhi in her hand, and her brother is also here, and her brother had a beautiful gift in his hands, and he had a beautiful birth gift in his hand. You have to draw this beautiful Rakhi scene in your drawing file and color it beautifully with the beautiful colors, and do the outline of this picture with the help of black sketch pen, and write the heading Happy Raksha Bandhan on the top. So dear students, you have to draw it beautifully and send it to me in the classroom. Thank you bacha, God bless you, and Happy Raksha Bandhan to all.